It's all bull network.
In those spaces, we're confronted with these different people. We're confronted with these different races of people, you know. We still got to act right in their decorum, because if we act niggerish or if we turn up, you know, is that too black? Is that our black experience when we have these black-only spaces? What make them necessary?
Now I'm exposed to these different things.
That's a goofy answer.